bit. So do you like actually watch the sub versions of the animes that you watch, like the Japanese version with the subtitles? And if you do, like, what character would you want to dub?
I really don't. Primarily, I use the subs if they're supplied just as reference. I only use it in a professional setting. I love it when there's subtitles when I'm adapting, because then I know the translations can be very subjective. They're not always, translating Japanese isn't a very literal art. It's very technical, and it's goes through the filter of whoever's translating. So usually translations go through two steps of editing to really get the right meaning across. Plus, there's a whole different art for subtitling. You can only have a line the length of that shot on screen, so it can't be too long. It can't be more than two sentences, two rows of letters. It's a real technical aspect of our job. It's not something I do, but I have great respect for good subtitlers. So I'll use the subtitles if they're available. They usually aren't. If we're in production getting ready, we're usually recording the English while the subtitling is being done. So we don't always get them. But with films, we often do have the subtitles first. I just got done working on two amazing Chinese films, feature films, live action films. One is called Little Sister. It's phenomenal. I highly recommend it if you can. And it's sort of based on a Cinderella story, but it's shot in China and in an ancient Chinese setting. It's fantastic. And I play the wicked stepmother. You bring me a nice wife and you make me babies. If you don't bring me son, you will not get your inheritance. So I played kind of an evil stepmother. It was terrific. Really cool movie. But subtitles, as far as other material that's not coming to me, you have to imagine if you're working full-time, like a 10-hour day, dealing in anime. So I'm writing, directing, recording, voicing, singing, you name it. Immersed in that. When I go home at night, the last thing I'm going to watch is animation. Now I need a break. Now I need, like, you know, news or a comedy show. Or I'm a dancer, so dance shows, I watch them all. And something to break it up. And I don't always get a chance to watch material that I'm not working on. But when subtitles are available, I prefer to watch that before dubbing something. The only thing I haven't gotten into are illegally downloaded fan subs. I make the plea at every talk I do to please understand how much illegal downloads have hurt our business. And I just had a talk with the producers at Bandai. I was just recording, as they say, a couple weeks ago on Haruhi, and they were saying that they really didn't know if they would be able, that there is a season two, I guess, in the works in Japan, but they really didn't know if they'd be bringing it to the U.S. because it'll all be based on how well the sales of what we've just produced go, how well that goes. So, anime is almost a dying art as far as the stuff that's coming to the States and being dubbed and sold. So we hope that will change. We hope that you'll all continue to support us and that, you know, Cartoon Network will keep broadcasting. They're not doing Toonami. I mean, it's really rough. So no, I don't always get to watch the subtitles, but if I can, I do.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.